we're looking at is approximately 2 miles out of Huddersfield. The station